Hey everyone, today we'll be diving into one of Claude's most recent and biggest upgrades, skills. I'll show you how you can use different examples of skills creating animated artwork, posters, and even our very own GIF creator that you can use in your Slack channels. Wait a minute, what about sub-agents and what about MCP? I think it's much easier to think of it in the following way. Let's use a kitchen for example. You can think of Claude Code as the master chef. And skills are actually the recipe cards. They know the flavor, the standards, and all the ingredients, but they are only needed when you're using them. So this makes it context efficient, and that's the reason why skills are different from something like sub-agents. Sub-agents are like specialist chefs. They are able to handle multi-course meals because they are experts at doing different specialized tasks. When you ask for a specialist chef to come and prepare it, they're going to come with all of the details in their head. And while they are very good, it's only useful when you're asking several of them to be going off and do their own things while you coordinate amongst all of them. And finally, MCP is sort of like the kitchen doors and the delivery truck drivers. They are the ways in which you access the outside world as a chef. So if you need things like specialist ingredients or knowledge of a new particular area to grab your ingredients, you rely on the kitchen door and these delivery drivers in order to get hold of all these things from the outside world. So these external things are like your GitHub data, your Slack messages, your database, everything is external. So the best way to think about it is that skills teach the how, sub-agents handle the actual doing, and MCP is kind of utilized to access things outside in the world. And so the key thing here to understand is how all of these things come together to enable you to have a world-class kitchen that's able to create fantastic and delicious food. And without further ado, let's get started with Claude Code skills so you no longer have an excuse and say that something is a skill issue.